Hi, I'm Andrew Hodgkins, and this song is called Samwise the Brave. Young Samwise was a gardener, at least that's what they say. A servant to the Bagginses upon that fateful day, when with his master Frodo he was spirited away. And all thoughts for his safety he forsook. Dark wraiths were drawn towards the ring, its evil they could taste. Having searched the countryside on horses, they gave chase. And so away from Hobbiton, our heroes bravely raced. With merry Brandybuck and Pippin took. They crossed the ferry just before the riders could arrive. And entered the old forest where quite alive. And Old Man Willow almost made sure they would not survive, until they met the master Bombadil. Their way then led to Barrow-downs, they narrowly got free, then hastened on their way until they reached the town of Free. About the ring, and though they called him Strider, it turned out he was a king. He led them on to Rivendell, though Frodo felt the sting. The witch king gave him with a Morgul blade. Good Sam again took care of him while resting with the elves. House the council met their wisdom they would delve. The ring it could not stay there, they must take it on themselves. Samwise from his purpose never strayed. Though nine at first their number that set out from Rivendell, in Moria against the orcs, Sam was a did well. But when the Balrog came at them in darkness, Gandalf fell, and eight there were that reached the other side. Arriving in Lothlorien, they had no room for mirth. The Lady of the Wood gave many gifts of highest worth. To Sam, lover of gardens, went a box of blessed earth. Then off down the great river they did ride. When Frodo left the fellowship, Sam spared no thought for home. He cleverly found Frodo before he could leave alone. And brave the rushing river, nearly sinking like a stone. His loyalty's a model for us all. When they found Gollum following to guide them was his fate. A murderous old villain who was nearly filled with hate. He led them through the marshes and right up to the Black Gate. They found it an impenetrable wall. As off they went, rationed out the elven lambus bread. They climbed a lot of stairs, but still a tunnel was ahead. Sam drove the deadly she-lava, but Frodo looked like dead. He was alive, but Samwise didn't know. Courageously, Samwise the Brave took up his master's ring, then rescued him from orcs and gave him back the evil thing. Disguised as orcs, they reached Mount Doom with Gollum following. Samwise carried Frodo on his back. Then Frodo claimed the ring and lost a finger for his pride. But Gollum didn't have it long before he fell inside. The crack of doom, and with the ring, the power of Sauron died. Before he could launch his final attack. Friend of the king, brave Samwise, set his face to again. But now the wizard Saruman set out to cause him pain. For when he got there with his friends, the Shire was not the same. Together they set out to put things right. Samwise the Brave is mayor now, the best we've had in years. He married Rosie Cotton and their children dears. He made the Shire a better place, and we're all glad he's here. For Samwise and his friends, they won the fight.